In most developed countries, accessing clean water is as simple as turning on a tap. In low and middle-income countries, many families live without access to clean water. This is particularly problematic for women and girls who travel the distance to haul water for their families, preventing them from educational, social, and employment opportunities. Now, more than ever, we are acutely aware of the importance of clean water and its connection to hygiene and disease prevention. Washing hands and faces with clean water prevents bacterial infections that could lead to blindness, such as trachoma, and it can also help prevent the spread of COVID-19. By restoring boreholes, we provide access to clean water, helping women, girls, and entire communities thrive. Please donate today.